Also, another thing is our veterans are suffering persecution at these supposedly Christian colleges like TCU and whatnot. I went through it. I was persecuted for my faith and my Christian beliefs and my conservative beliefs and for this tattoo, which ISIS puts on Christians' houses before they kill them. And for that tattoo, I was given a 666 for a grade. And it's messed up. It's messed up. And also, I was kicked out, barred, because I spoke out, because TCU had speakers that said the Benghazi attacks never happened. I was active duty while at TCU, and they kicked me out for my beliefs, my military beliefs. No freedom of speech, no expression, no freedom of press. I was journalism. That was my major. And also, they called the police because of this. Because of what I said, that they did happen. Because I have two cousins who are Marine embassy guards, and that's who was killed. Embassy guards who were Marines and Green Berets and Navy SEALs, well, ex, maybe not Green Berets, but Rangers of the 75th. So if you're Christian, if you're veteran, it's tough. They're coming for you. Even at Christian colleges, it's messed up. You gotta be aware of what's going on. No freedom of speech. Not even my college's SOP for classroom procedures. And after that, there was a BLM speaker who said, white cops are more likely to kill black people. And that's not true. So I said something. The stats are close, but it's not true. Because whites occupy 60% and blacks 15%. So it's actually blacks. But because of that and the embassy comment, the question that they, not question, the statement I said that they did, they called the police and took my benefits while active duty military police. I was on leave. And it just wasn't right. Wasn't fair. They don't know what our boys go through. They don't care. If you're watching this, God loves you. But make sure you're standing for the right things, because there's a lot of deceivers. Who only care about the world and not sacrifice, truth, Jesus, and the Lord. And without that, what are you? What becomes of you? I guess we're finding out. Thank you. Take care and goodbye.